consumers are all about personalization these days. We all want our device customized, which is making the OEMs have to come out with a lot of different variants of the different products. And this, of course, is making the need to configure and introduce new revisions to the market as quickly as possible.
Today, custom product is 60% of our manufacturing. Quality and speed, that is the challenge. The world is moving to extreme customization, and for mass customization, you definitely need digitalization.
This digitalization, it helps us to control the process and being quick and ready to change from one order to the other and being more effective.
A rapid introduction of new products is really what high mix, low volume is all about. Siemens has developed key applications allowing customers to build their products right the first time at higher quality and lower cost.
To react in the high mix, you have to prepare all the setup of the process.
We have a full simulation of the PCB, and when we do our DFM, we're simulating the manufacturing process on this PCB. As we continue, we're creating a digital twin of the manufacturing process. We are simulating all of the different machines, and we're making sure that the manufacturing process is well-defined, has no quality issues for right the first time manufacturing.
Process preparation, remove or reduce the error in placement of the components on the pick and place.
A seamless solution like Valor is compulsory, because if you have a standalone solution, it means that you must have some kind of manual or inefficient integration. And when you have something manual, then you will have mistake. With Valor, we have much more opportunity to really react faster to the challenge of the market.
Siemens, ingenuity for life.